in Christianity. We are all like bull riders. And as we enter fellowship each week, we are in the stage of preparation right before the cowboy rides the bull, where you're surrounded by many that are trying their best to position and prepare him for the shaking that awaits once the gate is opened. God encourages and instructs us through the man of God behind the pulpit. In 1 Timothy 6:12, the Word of God tells us to fight the good fight of faith and to lay hold on eternal life. And just like the bull rider, we have an enemy that is a beast. That beast is Satan. And like the bull, he is mighty and strong. What Paul is telling Timothy is to have a strong, firm grip on eternal life. In bull riding, the most vital element of victory or defeat is the rope. In life, it is the rope of hope. The rope is the only thing between the bull and the cowboy. If we lose our grasp and our grip on hope, we've lost everything. In our struggle against Satan, we have to keep a firm grasp on hope, the hope of eternal life. And like Paul, keep faith and not lose heart and finish the race that is set before us. In church, we are encouraged and prepared. Once the gate opens, however, it's just you and the beast, the devil. We have to hang on, no matter what. Many will fall from the faith, not enduring unto the end. Thrown to the wayside. Kicked in the dirt by the trials and temptations of the devil. But for those who endure to the end, until the buzzer and the trumpet sounds, they will be saved.
Seconds easy, banged up J.B. Mooney conquers one of the titans of the sport. The bigger they are, the stronger they are. That doesn't matter to Valor.
They will emerge victorious champions for all eternity.
To the ground, refuses to give up until until that clock strikes eight. Justin McBride, after a lifetime of close calls, has finally reached the promised land.